Welcome back, children. There is another numerical I am going to discuss. Very, very, very important numerical. There is a charged particle of charge 2 microcoulomb and mass 10 milligram. Charge is given, mass is given. This is charge, this is mass. It is moving with a velocity of, velocity is also given, 1000 meter per second, enters a uniform electric field. I explained to you what is uniform electric field. What is uniform electric field? Which has got same magnitude as well as direction at each and every point. Then it is called uniform electric field. The uniform electric field is having a strength of 10 power 3, 10 cube Newton per coulomb, directed perpendicular to direction of motion. Means the charge is moving initially in one direction and electric field is applied perpendicular to it. Right? Now the cases are, what is asked in the question? Find the velocity and displacement of the particle after 10 seconds. So, after 10 seconds, what is asked? Velocity and displacement of the particle. Very simple question to solve, but this is a two-dimensional problem. I'll explain to you. Suppose there is electric field in this direction. Charged particle is moving in this direction initially because velocity of charged particle is 1000 meter per second. It enters uniform electric field perpendicular to direction of motion. Means direction of motion of charge is in this direction, that is this, along this. Suppose it is x axis. Electric field is perpendicular to it. Such cases are known as transverse field cases. Transverse field. So, it is just like your projectile. In case of projectile, if you remember, you are throwing an object like this, right? But there is acceleration only in one direction. There is no acceleration in this direction. As there is no acceleration in this direction, the horizontal component of velocity remains constant and vertical component of velocity gradually changes. First it becomes zero and then again increases. Similar to this. Now what we are going to do? I am going to resolve this into two directions. Along x-axis, along y-axis. Now, I am again telling you, is there any initial velocity along y-direction? No. Is there field along horizontal direction? No. Means, I write the points here. Along x direction, electric field is there? No. So, along x direction, will there be any force acting on this charge? No. Along x direction, when there is no force, will there be any